Goldschmidt goes, and now they've got him caught. And he is tagged out by Tommy Joseph. He was trying to tie Neshek. It goes down as a caught stealing. We mentioned all the pickoffs that they've had this year, but that's actually a caught stealing because he ventured towards second. So 1-4-3 on the caught stealing.
And that's just all timing. He thought he would.